You're going to have to be completely honest with yourself.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I love my husband, yet I can't stay away from this guy. That's what terrifies me.
I've had the feeling that I'm being followed. I did not imagine that man.
I don't believe any of this happened the way you say it did.
He loves me. Tomorrow at 9 on Lifetime.